I will be very brief, especially because of these gnats. I've never seen so many gnats. You know, years ago, people were living down with the big plantations and all, they'd build them a house on the coast to get away from the gnats. Best we can do now is bring fans. I thank y'all for being here and appreciate all of you who are putting money, you're risking your own money and that of your stockholders and your owners into a great business opportunity in South Carolina. We have more opportunity here than we have anywhere else. I was at a governor's conference over the weekend in Aspen. By the way, everybody's got problems out there. It's beautiful, but the air's so thin, you walk about 20 feet and you get tired. I'd rather have the gnats stay. Although it's beautiful. I was talking to Nathan Deal, who's the governor in Georgia, and you know, they're breaking records down there too. But if you look around, you notice that all the economic growth and activity, all the real brain power, all the thinking, all the innovation is coming to the southern states. And that's for one reason. Their advantages, their tax advantages, their labor advantages, their climate advantages. But the best one is the people. And all these big businesses tell me that it's the people that makes them want to come to South Carolina. They say we're different from anywhere in the whole world. We got to train our people better. Fortunately, we have the best workforce development system in the whole United States, as has been recognized by Wilbur Ross and others. So from the people, the presence here, and the work, Brett, and those that went on to get this done, you know that we in South Carolina are 100% behind you, and we'll do all we can to see this successful, because we know that solar power and all that goes with it, all the innovation, invention, makes us stronger and make us more prosperous. That means more people be happy. We also have to work, though, as well with administrations in Washington. And a lot of times we run into obstacles there, but I can assure you that we will do what we can there, do whatever it takes to be sure that this industry is protected and flourishes and prospers. And we're delighted to have all of you in South Carolina and look forward to growing. Thank you.